Bam.
I'm gonna close it for you.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna close it for you, and then you see if you can open it. Okay.
Okay.
But remember, this is childproof.
Childproof. Ah, now you just made it slippery.
Okay.
You just made it slippery. It's slippery.
It's childproof. 12 and older. 12 and older can open it. 12 and older. Ah, can I open? Remember, it's a childproof resistant
seal. Because you did something to it.
12 and older. You're not 12 and older.
Wait. Okay. Open, you bottle cap.
When you're 12, you can open it.
But no, it's not the same.
Why? You don't think so?
Open.
You can spin it all you want. You will not open it.
Is this wrong or is it correct?
There's a computer in it. And it tells you if you're 12 and older, it will open it for you. But if you're not 12 and
how
older...
How is a computer in a bottle?
There's a computer in there. There's a chip that opens it for you.
Open it for me.
No.
I can't.
I can open it for you.
I already tried. I already lost
it. I can open it. I know. You will lose all your strength. You're not 12 and older.
Okay,
the chip that is in there is not going to let you open it.
Okay, do it. I
want to
say
chip. Oh, this is working.
You liar. No, no, close it.
No, why would you want to open it?
Go for it. How does it check, like,
there's the microchip that is in here. It tells you that you cannot open it because the chip here tells you that you're not old enough to open it. What's wrong? What's wrong? You give up?
No.
Open it? You need to take your medication. Look. It's not about being strong. You can grab pliers, you can do whatever you want, but it will not open. There's a chip that tells you you're not old enough and you will not open it.
I can't open it.